Things changed. Pence pressed over COVID claims.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.